In this video, we will learn how to install the current Python version on Windows 10. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website, python.org. Keep the mouse cursor on the downloads menu and the current version is visible. That is Python 3.14.2. Click on it. The download started. Let's wait. The exe file downloaded. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. First select use admin privileges. After that select add Python to path. Later on click customize installation. Optional features are visible. It will install pip, which is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. It will also install IDLE. You can also pronounce it as idle. It is an IDE to run Python programs. We will see it later. Click next. After that, under advanced options, select install Python for all users. Python will get installed in the following location under program files. Click install. Now the installation started. Let's wait. We have installed Python. Click close. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Now let us verify the installation. Type the command python hyphen hyphen version and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Python. Now let us close this. And run our first program, go to start, type IDLE. I hope you remember we installed this while installing Python. Click open. You can also pronounce it as idle. Now we will print something. To print in Python, use the print method. Whatever you'll add inside this will get printed. So let's say I'll print my name. Just press enter and we have printed the name Amit. We can save it later, go to file. Click save as. Save it anywhere. I'll save it on the desktop. Name the file. I'll name it demo. It will automatically add the Python extension, that is .py, because Python files are by default selected here. Okay. So I'll just click save and it will get saved on the desktop. You can save it anywhere. Here it is demo.py. So for a free 5 hours Python tutorial, refer to the links in the description of the video. We have also added free notes. Thank you for watching.